Yum, yum, yum. Hello, mga kahayahay. Naku, narito tayo sa ating beach pa rin. Dito sa ating Angat Cusinero Beach Resorts.
Wow! Dito
pa rin. Siyempre naman, gagawa tayo ng salad this time. Siyempre, gamit natin ang ating official ng mantika, ang ating pambansang mantika, ang ating Baguio oil. Of course, gamit natin ang ating canola oil at saka yung pure coconut oil. Alright! Ganyan lang, muna natin hiwain. Dito natin yung chon. Alright? Yan. Nagawa tayo ng tuna salad with cucumber and in mayo tuna salad. Okay.
Onions. Okay, onions. Home onion. And tomatoes.
Oh, ito naman, onion leeks o spring onion. Lagyan natin para medyo masarap, crunchy. Then, apple. Lagi lang. Apple, slice na natin. Para manamis na miss yung ating salad, ito natin lang sa dito. Lagyan natin ng konting chili. Nilagyan natin ng lemon. Lemon juice. Alright. Then, a little salt. Nilagyan natin ng salt. Konting salt. Paminta konti. And of course, I have my peanuts here. And of course, our tuna. Okay? Tuna. Wow. Gawin ko lang itong iba sa garnish mo. O garnish mo mo sis. Haluin natin. Of course, bago din haluin, lagyan natin ng canola oil. Canola is good for salad, you can fry it. It's very healthy. Canola oil from Baguio oil for salad. Right? Okay. Mix all together, slowly, slowly. Look at that, what a beautiful salad. natin. Konting mayonnaise. Para lang medyo lalong sumarap, umapit yung lasa. Oh, look at that. What a beautiful color. Grabe. Halo lang. Okay.
Okay.
What a beautiful salad. Then I have my peanuts here, just mush. Then just bit of ping ping ping.
Okay, ito na ating tuna salad and cucumber with mayo, and of course ginamitan natin ng canola oil na pwede talaga pang salad. Sobrang sarap, kaya kain na.
So, you guys, this is all about salad. Maganda sa beach, pag ganito. Tikman ko, kuha ko ng kutsara. Ganito, 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 ganito. Yeah. I love vinegar here. Alright. So, good. Ito. And then, there you go. Sarap. What a beautiful life with my beach. Ayan. Ayan na.